Today, we will learn about the homophones, meet and meet. The first one is meet, M-E-E-T. Meet means to come upon or to be introduced to. For example, when we meet someone for the first time, we usually shake hands. Next we have meet, M-E-A-T. Meat is the flesh of animals used for food. For example, we usually cook meat before we eat it. A good way of remembering the word meat is we eat meat. Until next time, take care.